member schools in Indiana. That's all. I think I'm up putting the goal, but the shadow is gone. Okay, so again, today we only have like 30 minutes, it depends if I'm going to react to the before we start practicing, I want to talk to you guys about something really crazy. So I think that we should have a conversation way before, but I think today is the right time because we did an out of zone. Bad, but it's fucking awful. So then I'm like, bro, we need to do something. Start three times again. We start with this two in the side, so one here, then shuffle in the middle, take your time. Same thing, no, volley, volley, we continue with volley. Now you're on the ground. Good, take your time, mark the gesture in each. Yeah, after, there, there, pump, middle. Good, go a little bit more. Good. Right. Go back, better. Go, go. Go.
try it. I don't know about it.
Yeah. In a pack of punch.
He was in them the other day.
Alright. Same thing. Thank you.
Guys, one thing I'll say is just be like in control of whatever, whether it's service, right? Hit it where you want to hit it how you want to hit it, whatever spin. When you're in the drill, right? When you're seeing a ball, control it. Whether you're catching it, you know you want to catch it, whether you're bouncing down and control it that way. Pass finish. I like the service off the cone one.
tie that pass in when you do.
Yeah, go. Find it again.
How long?